would like to introduce you to the Siemens Cios Select C-Arm. It is an image intensifier or flat detector option, a very robust little compact C-Arm that has a large free space and immersion depth that makes it easy to go around your table for your procedures. You can go quickly from an AP to a lateral. It is counterbalanced, so you can have multiple locks unlocked at the same time and without having to relock them. They are unique Siemens color-coded locks that are easily maneuverable. The monitor cart has a touchscreen user interface, easy mouse controls where you can simply rotate your image if you need to from the mouse if you're close to your monitor. Otherwise, you can do pretty much everything that you need to do with your image during the procedure from behind your C-arm. This is your control that controls your wheel's movements. So you can go lateral, you can go diagonal, or you can go forward. Easy braking system to brake. Motorized up and down movements. Hand switch for your exposure. Automatic save button right here, so one click saves one image, or you can fluoro a cine loop and store that cine loop by holding your save button a little bit longer. You're able to easily change applications between four different presets to your facility's likings. So if you want to set it as ortho standard, extremity, general, any of those settings, this machine does have the option to have a vascular package on it, so you can have a simple subtraction and roadmap of vascular options on it, and you are able to manipulate your image from touch of a button. Changing your brightness and contrast. Very simple, nice machine.